making this moment so beautiful. I have had a tough journey from somebody from a small town, from Rajasthan. People don't even send their girls to school there. I'm grateful that my parents did, and they gave me the courage to have a career. But nobody does, you know, nobody is even, they don't even dare to dream to have a career. So I'm grateful that my parents did, and they brought me to this city, Mumbai. We have seen times, very difficult times, times when we didn't have anything to eat also. We didn't have any great clothes to wear. Today people talk about my fashion sense and everything. So it's kind of, I remember a lot of people used to make fun of me earlier, that I didn't know how to wear good clothes. And I remember those words hurting me so much, because they didn't know where I came from. They didn't know I probably didn't have food to eat. And a lot of such situation in my life. So when I gained all this name and popularity and everything, and I went through depression, one day I remember sitting on this on a set and feeling everything. I was so bored. I loved my work. I loved it so much that I gave my 100% to it. I never slept for it. I mean, I used to stay awake at nights. I used to not bother that I'm sleeping or jagging. I just had to do my work. I always loved that profession so much. And one day, I remember sitting on a Yash Raj set. What was a bigger chance in life that you were working with Yash Raj? It was my dream. And I was sitting there and I felt bored. And that moment still gave me chills, because after that, I felt so bored of life. I didn't know what to do when I woke up. I didn't know what was happening to me. I used to cry for hours and hours and hours, and I had no reply. I didn't know what was happening. Thanks to Alex, he's here today. Thank you, Alex, for helping me. He had a psychology degree, which he never talks about, and he took me to a doctor, and he said, I think you have a bipolar disorder and depression. And I said, what is that? And he said, you know, this is a condition, mental condition, nothing to be worried about, it can be cured and blah, blah, blah. But at that moment, I didn't even want to be cured. I was so tired and frustrated and dead, waking up with no hope, that I just wanted to die. I just felt like a vegetable, you know, with having everything around me, and I just couldn't find out what was the reason for it. So when I went through all of that in my life, and when I came out of it, it took me a great 5 years to come out of it. It took a long time. I did try to commit suicide, but I didn't die. So I guess existence was telling me, sorry, you can't come here. You still have to be there. You have to fulfill something. So when I came back and I had this question, so why am I still alive? What is the purpose of my life? Why am I here? Why me? And then I realized that, you know what? I'm an actor, and I have reached to so many people in this world. And what can I do for the world? The world has done so much for me. What can I give back? What can I do? And how do I help people who are suffering through the same problem that I was? They might not even know that they have a problem. They might not even know it is called depression or bipolar or any mental illness. And we were just sitting at home, and some people came and they said, you're very inspiring, ma'am, the way you spoke to press about your things, and would you like to make some videos about it? And the videos had me talking a lot, and I was like, I can't talk so much. And then me and Sam were sitting, and we just thought, let's make some short films about it. You know, why say people anything? Let's show them so that they observe and learn on their own. Let's make films that can make them introspect, rather than blaming anybody or rather than questioning their life all the time. Let's do something in each film that in the end you actually think, are yeah, ha yaar, aisa hota hai, ya mere saath bhi aisa hua hai, ya kya hume badalna chahiye, kya hume aisa karna chahiye. So I feel that everybody wants to have a perfect world, but they are not ready to change. Everybody wants to change the world, but they don't want to change at all. They just want to blame other people. They just want to you know, isme mistake hai, usme mistake hai. But apne upar koi dhyan nahi deta hai. Thanks to bipolar disorder, thanks to depression, that I had no other choice than to do that. No other choice than to look within. But many people can't even reach there. So this whole idea came from there, and we just, you know, hum raat din jud gaye. And I don't even know, humne na raat dekhi na din dekha. Ye sare log jo yahan khade hain na, ये इतने सरेंडर हो गए इन्होंने काम किया कि मैं बता ही नहीं सकती. मतलब मेरा दिल भर आता है कि ऐसे भी कोई काम कर सकता है किसी के लिए. बिकॉज ये दुनिया बहुत मटीरियलिस्टिक है, बहुत सारी चीज़ें कट टू कट कट थ्रोट होती हैं. बिकॉज सबको अपनी अपनी लाइफ जीनी है, सबको ये करना. और आजकल तो बहुत ज़्यादा हो गया, पीपल हैव फॉरगॉटन व्हाट अ ह्यूमन बीइंग इज सपोज टू बी. पीपल हैव फॉरगॉटन व्हाट अ फ्रेंड शुड बी. पीपल हैव फॉरगॉटन व्हाट यू नो हाउ यू मस्ट हेल्प ईच अदर. So everybody just wanted to take, and these people were there to give, and I was impressed by it, man. And I'm so impressed. I just love these guys. They were there to give. They were always there. They never asked me any question. I said, "Ye karna hai, ji ye karna hai, wo karna hai." They believed in the concept so much because all of them came with the same quest. They all went through the same problem, and they all were there that we want to do something for people, whether we have something or not. But we just want to give whatever we can. So. Hats off these people, जिनके पास शायद कुछ भी नहीं था देने के लिए, फिर भी उन्होंने जो भी था वो मुझे दे दिया. So I just would like you all to clap for these wonderful stories. Isn't that what we are all made to be? We are human beings, not animals. So let's behave like one. And so these films just basically brings the whole concentration of people to humanity, to things that troubles people, that can push people to depression, and not only depression, it can actually kill. Depression is serious, and the world is not taking it as serious. I have seen recent times so many people died of depression, and still people are thinking, "Arey, ye kya hai? To shock ya bimari hai?" I don't understand this. It is seriously, koi shock nahi hai kisi ko itna dukh paane ka. So I just want the world to look at it as a serious problem, because we won't need wars, we won't need any tsunamis. People will kill themselves only. So we must. As human beings gather together, it's not just a film for me, it's not just seven short films for me, it's a movement. I would like you all to be a part of this movement and share it as much as you can. These films will help a lot of people who are suffering through depression and understand why it happens, what is the reason of it. So again, once again, thanks all for coming. And before I hand over the mic to all these wonderful people, I want to call upon Mr. Gaurav Chopra on stage. I must say that Gaurav came just on one phone call, and he was there as a true friend, and he came with no. उनके कोई हवा नहीं थी. वो जिस पता नहीं कैसे लोग बोलते हैं कि यू नो क्या है क्या नहीं. आई ऑलवेज फाइंड इट सो
मैं कुछ लोगों के लिए होता है
अच्छा पर आप मेरे लिए तो बहुत अच्छे हैं. आप मेरे लिए बहुत स्वीट हैं. आप एक फोन पे आ गए. सो गौरव एंड मी आर डूइंग दिस वन शॉर्ट फिल्म कॉल एक्सेप्टेंस. इट इज अ ब्यूटिफुल लव स्टोरी. इट इज अबाउट प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन रिलेशनशिप. It's very cute also.
They should be talking. And I, you know, when she told me that she was doing something like this, I felt like there was no other question to be asked. And she wasn't asking for much, so I don't know what she's saying thank you for. And not because it's called Ab Dil Ki Sun, and it's Shama Sikander saying Ab Dil Ki Sun, so ye unke dil ki awaaz hai. Ye genuine dil ki awaaz hai, jo kisi ki bhi dil ki awaaz ho sakti thi. And I felt that अगर उस आवाज़ में मैं अपनी आवाज़ मिला सकता हूँ एंड इट कैन एको फर्दर इवन बाय अनदर टू मीटर्स व्हाई नॉट. सो दैट वाज जस्ट द थॉट एंड इट्स अ डे एंड देयर डे. कांग्रेचुलेशंस एंड आई विश यू ऑल.
ये हम सबकी आवाज़ है. ये ना कोई सही है ना कोई गलत है, ना हार है ना जीत है. एक स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड चीज़ होती है जो अच्छी लगती है सबको, वो दिल से आती है. दिमाग से कुछ मत सोचो, जो अच्छा लगे वो करो. दैट्स इट. ये हम करना चाह रहे हैं थ्रू दिस स्मॉल फिल्म्स. साथ हैं इंशाल्लाह, और बनेंगी. इनकी कोई लिमिट नहीं है, ये मुसलसल चलती रहेगी. थैंक यू सो मच गाइस फॉर कमिंग एंड इंशाल्लाह वी विल गिव यू अ ग्रेट 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 रिजल्ट इंशाल्लाह.
आई वुड ओनली लाइक टू से थैंक्स टू सैम एंड शमा दैट आई वाज ऑन बोर्ड दिस प्रोजेक्ट्स एंड इट वाज जस्ट एन एक्सपीरियंस दैट ऐसा लगता है कि आप उस चीज से गुजर रहे हो और वो आप देख रहे हो और वो दिखा रहे हो. सो ज़्यादा शब्द है नहीं मेरे पास. मैं बोल नहीं पाता हूँ सो आई एम जस्ट होपिंग दैट यू गिव योर बेस्ट विशेस टू अस सो दैट वी कैन डू बेटर एंड गिव यू बेटर थिंग्स
हाय गाइस थैंक यू फॉर कमिंग हियर एंड इट्स अ वंडरफुल इवनिंग नॉट जस्ट बिकॉज इट्स अ लॉन्च बट एट द सेम टाइम इट्स द जर्नी व्हाट शमा हैड थ्रू आउट द टाइम And I think I've been privileged and witnessed it throughout the time where we had nothing and today we have something. So we are presenting in front of you guys and I hope you guys really love it, like it, and to share it like YouTube sees it. But apart from all this thing, definitely throughout the films, you're gonna learn a lot. I think there are more things which will touch your heart. In your senses, you will realize that there's more things are there which matters a lot in life. And I think these things, if you understand, life become much simpler. And it just become easy to live, maybe relation, maybe any action. So that's it. And the whole idea was to bring the best of the people for this on board, as we have Shama. So keeping that whole environment in mind, so we have Sam, we have Kesh, and now we have Jinu. So I'm going to hand over to him.
Approached me long ago to do a movie. They spoke about the subject to be very sensitive. Somehow I couldn't relate to it initially. Being in Bombay, trying to do more and more work, you don't realize that there are people who go through situations which are very sensitive. But after I saw a couple of films, and I felt that this is something which needs to be addressed. And all I could contribute was doing a good job to the films, and I'm really honored that I'm a part of this.